washed off some of the sweat. Can't make that jump. There's more of the facility over there. I better take a look. I should be able to glide over.
Zenith rapscallions opening this fake guy we made for him. And I thought, what this really needs...
File complete. Data file, Baron Promise, ready for transmission.
Thank you.
What's in here? There's another locked door. What's that console next to it? Looks like this is connected to the door. It needs a code to open. Maybe try my focus.
Balls, dude. How loud is it out there?
Outside the noise dampening field? 150 decibels.
Well, I guess we got privacy. What's the hap, Trav?
You and me go back a ways. But I never saw you cheat no one. Why start with Far Zenith?
I was gonna tell you about it. They get a copy of Gaia, I get a spot on the Odyssey. But I told him, I said, make it two spots, because I'm bringing my friend Trav.
Gosh, Hank! Sounds like the dampening field done slipped. You all right? No, I'm cool. Okay, got a personal field right here, see? Now, I know your ears ain't working so well just now. But see that text transcribing every word I say? Good. While I dial the music out there up to 170 decibels, how about you type in that transmit code? There you go. And that's all of it? Cool. Thank you, Hank. We're done. Security? Hank Shaw is ready for collection. No, he's still breathing. Might want to bring a spatula, though.
Can my focus see anything? I go? Door. Getting close.
Complete. Data file, Baron Promise, ready for transmission. Thank you.
straw. Water in my boots. Okay, so much for the flooded maze.
down.
Except for that console. It's damp in here, too. I hope the water...
Genetic profile confirmed. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Do you wish to activate Recluse Spider?
I do.
Activating.
Okay, warming it up. That doesn't sound good.
It appears to be unstable and very heavy. Be careful.
Well, at least I've got power. And there's data here. Looks like this Recluse Spider thing is a testing apparatus for Gaia and Hades. I'd better take a look at that access panel.
Yes. Get to it.
Okay. I think those circular pods are repositories. One loaded with Hades backups, the other with Gaia.
What are you waiting for?
Hades is down, but the Gaia repository is stuck.
So unstick it.
I need to detach the cable from the arms coupling. I can free the cable from the coupling. The arm ought to come down. Maybe I can shoot the coupling on the arm. Should be able to access that pod. I've got one. Two, in fact.
I was starting to get worried.
Data footprint low. 90% memory free.
That can't be right. Gaia was a vast superintelligence. It barely expected us.
Useless without subfunctions, but there are subfunctions out there.
The original ones, scattered to the winds when Gaia blew herself up. They could be anywhere. You can't find them in time. Even if you did, The mysterious signal mutated them just like Hades. You have no idea.
What I do. A good one. If it works.
It was worth it. You found Minerva. But it won't connect.
It's close. Mountains west of Plainsong. Close enough for me to go get it. I was hoping to find all the sub-functions, but... one's enough to get started, right?
It is. Recover Minerva. One could use it to launch Gaia's heuristic matrix.
And when she's conscious, she helps me find the other sub-functions. I go gather them.
And rebuild her piece by piece. Very clever.
Still think I can't save the world on my own?
Yes, Will. About that.
Alert! Intruders! Alert!
Aloy, I need you to listen closely. These intruders want the same thing you do. Gaia reborn. It's why they're here.
Friends of yours?
No. They don't know me. The data Pulsar transmitted indicated that a Gaia backup could be recovered here was anonymous. Now, they're very powerful, but they won't harm you. Not when they see who you are, what you are. A clone of Elizabeth Sobek, a genetic key with which they can reboot Gaia and rebuild the system. They need you.
I warned you, Silence.
For once, Aloy, submit to the inevitable. Open the hatch.
First I rebuild Gaia, save life on Earth, then I track you down and end yours!
I'm trying to help you here.
Try spying on me with that. There. New focus, spyware free. Okay. Think. I don't care how powerful they are, the only thing that can open that hatch is me. Question is, can I find another way out? There's a current in the water. Not much, but maybe it's a way out.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.
Beta. Have it? Fantastic. Did the pulse originate here?
Has someone...
something wrong?
Shit!
Spectres, Beta! Well, any idea what the hell a clone of Elizabeth Sobek is doing here?
Maybe Gaia made one when it destroyed itself a Hail Mary to repair the system.
Don't like the sound of that. Nah, don't like it. Don't want it.
But the effi-
Nope. One's enough trouble. Eric.
Yeah?
Care to do a little downsizing?
Sure.
What if she sent the pulse?
Then that was foolish of her. But we got what we came for. So let's put it to use.
I snap a lot of necks in VR. But that certain tremor, as life fades from the eyes. Ooh, no hollow quite gets it.
Keep flapping your mouth. It makes a nice target.
You actually think that primitive crap you got there can hurt me? This is gonna be fun. I wish I could bring you with me.
I'm not hurting him. I need a way out of here. Maybe if I can bring the whole processor down? I gotta use that console to make it drop more.
Kills all mine. We were made for each other. Yeah!
I'm not hurting him.
This is what I've been training for. Don't need this.
Now I can break the covers holding that thing up.
Break you, girl. Come on now. Put your back in it.
I need to break those couplings and bring the processor down. Cut the cables loose.
Take your shot! You got spunk, girl. I like it. You give me all those.
Shoot the couplings on the arms.
Enjoy watching the life drain out of you.
Another one down.
What are you up to? Yeah!
Oh, oh, that helps.
Oh. Gotcha.
Here we go.
Come on! Shoot at me! Not that way! Training done.
to break those couplings and bring the process up.
Reckon that thing ain't gonna help, girl. Come on. Come at me.
Gotta cut the main stem. You have all the fun.
Was that? Me killing what you wanted dead? What the hell did you think? The platform collapsed, body went with it.
Right. And since when don't you get what you want, huh?
Spectres, search.
There's a current. Is it heading for an exit? Nope. there. There's a current. Is it heading for an exit? Might be a way under this. There's a current. Is it heading for an exit? Might be a way under this. There's a current. It's heading for it. There, there's a current. It's heading for an exit. Might be a way under this. Might be a way. Shit! Might be a way under this. How to get out of here. Fast.